Bob Ward has written another book, Azure SQL Revealed, second edition. Learn all about it and why you should read it and what could be next this week on Data Exposed. Hi, I'm Anna Hoffman, and welcome to this episode of Data Exposed. Today, I'm joined by Bob Ward from the SQL team, who is no stranger to anyone on Data Exposed, but thanks so much for joining us again.
Anna, thanks so much for having me. Great to be on Data Exposed again. I'm wearing the shirt.
I love it. Yeah. I love it. And yeah. It's great to have you on the show. And today, we're going to be talking about yet another book that you've written, I hear.
And you believe that? Yes, I've written another book. This time, it's called Azure SQL Revealed, second edition.
Okay, super exciting to hear about that.
Yeah.
Can't wait to read it. Actually, I have already read it.
You wrote the foreword.
Yeah.
I hope you read it.
I did already read it. But yeah, so I wanted to talk a little bit about the book. So for folks who, you know, didn't read the first edition or maybe haven't heard of this book before, can you tell us a little bit about this book and why someone might want to read it?
Yeah, it's a great question. So the whole premise when I started to write this book was, there are plenty of people out there that have SQL Server knowledge. I've been a SQL Server for a long time, but they're either thinking about moving to the cloud, they've moved to the cloud a little bit, they're not quite sure, but they want to translate those great SQL Server skills to Azure. So that was the whole premise and just the whole philosophy behind, like, why write a book? Like, why not give, you know, some knowledge that I've learned myself as I made that mm-hmm. journey to the cloud? It's funny because you and I, together, we did some training on this and so forth. Back during like 2020. So that was the whole premise of just getting the book done in the first place.
Awesome, yeah, and it's really been a hit. Like, people have loved this book. They've used it to kind of translate their SQL Server expertise to Azure SQL, understand what's different and all that stuff. So
right.
Can you tell us a little bit more about, like, what's in the book?
Sure. Well, of all the books that I do write, I always like to start with a history chapter. This was a challenging one because I had to go back and actually interview people that don't work for Microsoft
people
anymore.
People like who?
Like Ted Kummert. That doesn't work at Microsoft anymore because he was a vice president at that time as we made this decision to move to Azure. So it was really fun to go back and interview even people still at Microsoft today about the history of Azure, the history of Azure SQL. So I always start with that history chapter. And then what I do is go through a series of just like some basic fundamentals. So the first thing I do is cover a chapter just on like what is Azure itself, like the ecosystem mm-hmm. of Azure, just so you can learn about what it's like to be in the cloud, independent of SQL. Then I'll do chapters like on Azure Virtual Machine, because that's a great option for customers to lift and shift SQL Server to the cloud. And then at that point, what I'll do is cover more of the PaaS services, mm-hmm. Azure Database and Managed Instance. And I'll go through this sequence as you might as a customer yourself do it. How do you deploy it? How do you configure it? How to maybe like migrate into the cloud? Mm-hmm. And then, do you remember the meat and potatoes?
Oh yeah, can't forget the meat and potatoes. What are the meat and potatoes?
The meat and potatoes, yeah. So I'll do security, performance, and availability, right? Go through that whole sequence. And then kind of finish it off with kind of things that are maybe outside that scope of the engine, how to like complete your journey in Azure, how to do more with the cloud. So,
amazing. Yeah. It sounds pretty comprehensive. So
it's hyper-focused.
It's hyper-focused.
Yeah, exactly.
It's a joke I used to tell Bob all the
right.
time. It's very
that's
hyper-focused.
Right.
Bob, you know, like, let's say I have read the first edition. Mm. I'm looking at the second edition. Like, kind of what's different? Obviously, it's been a couple years, but what's different between the two editions?
Can you believe it's been 4 years?
Oh, wow.
I know. That's why. I mean, yeah. So late last year, I thought to myself, like, let's write another book. I get that question all the time. I thought, well, do I do a new one? But so much has changed in Azure SQL over time. It's funny, and as I went through and thought about the second edition, I went and looked at the first edition. Almost every like screenshot had to be updated.
Oh, wow.
But even new technologies like hyperscales evolved quite a bit. And of course, as you look at the subtitle of this book, there's something called AI that's
yeah.
become very popular.
It has.
And also Microsoft Fabric.
Right.
So I thought to myself, there's new technologies to integrate SQL with the cloud. There's updates based on things we've done to innovate with Azure SQL. So I thought there was enough material to update the first one and kind of bring everybody up to speed because that's what's happening in the cloud itself. So the book is going to follow that same premise I just talked about, except what I'll do is I'll end the book on a chapter completely talking about how to use SQL technologies, both with AI and Microsoft Fabric.
Oh, wow. Exciting. Yeah. Cool.
Yeah. It's pretty neat.
Cool stuff. Well, excited. I'm sure people are to get their hands on this.
Yeah.
Now, Bob, this is not your first book or your first second edition. So like, what other books have you written?
Can you believe this? Check this out.
Wow.
I know. Somebody asked me, you know, you just wrote this book. Like, is this like, this is the second one then, because the second edition. Uh-huh. I'm like, no, actually I've written 5 books.
Wow.
I know, it's incredible. You know, one of the passions I have is to transfer my knowledge to others. And also I'd like to learn. Mm-hmm. So writing books make you really deeply learn. And I started out with Linux way back in 2018 because I used to do Linux for a living before I joined Microsoft. And nobody had a SQL Linux book back then. So it started then, as you can see this evolution here, when we have a new version of SQL Server coming along, it made sense for me to kind of write one on that.
Right.
Wrote this cloud book, and then of course now the latest edition for Azure SQL Revealed. So I can't even believe I've written 5 books. Every time I write one of these, I say to myself, I'm never doing this again. And Ginger, my poor wife, is like, I don't want you doing this again. But then I think of just the passion I have to you know, write these things and transfer my knowledge. And I also have this other passion, Anna. I donate all my royalties, my books, to charity.
Wow.
So it's a passion of mine to give back
to
others.
The same charity every?
No, I pick different charities. I try to find a charity, often ones that Microsoft matches. And I love that passion to give back to others. And I have this hashtag, you know, pay it forward. So anytime these books come out with royalties, that's another passion of why I do it as well. So
wow, that's amazing.
Bob. Yeah.
Okay, so then looking at this slide, like my next obvious question, I feel like, is what's next? What are you gonna write a book about next?
It's funny, you know, I get done with a book and people are like, well, what's the next one? I'm like, can I take a breather for a second? I'm not sure. I will tell you that AI is just an incredible technology right now that's taken the industry by force and all us by force. So that might be a logical next book, I think. We'll see.
Okay, all right.
You never know.
No promises here, but you heard it here first. All right, well, thanks so much, Bob, for coming on the show, sharing the inside scoop on your book and your other books. For our viewers, we'll put a link or several links in the description for you to go learn more if you want to check out the new Azure SQL Revealed second edition book. And if you like this episode, go ahead and give it a like, leave us a comment, let us know what you think, and we hope to see you next time on Data Exposed.